feeling the light game. It's your boy, it's your homie, it's your friend, man. I'm coming at y'all with K-Dot, man. Top dollar finest, Kendrick Lamar, man. Y'all know I've been trying to, like, literally target Kendrick fans to get on this channel on purpose. Because, bro, imagine this. We already got 500,000 lyric lovers on this channel. And we probably got like 4 or 3 Kendrick reactions on the channel, which is recent. So imagine if we had Eminem fans, we had Token, J. Cole, Tech N9ne, Montana 3. Imagine if we had all the lyrical lovers from each artist on the channel. Bro, we can take over, bro. We can take over. That's my goal. That is one of my goals, man. I'm trying to take over every lyrical rapper's fan base. I'm trying to get them over to this channel. So y'all got to keep sharing the videos. Y'all got to keep liking them. Y'all got to keep spreading them everywhere. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, anywhere, bro. You can put it on Pornhub. That's tough. I'm pretty sure there's some lyrical lovers on Pornhub, too. I ain't gonna speak on that though, but bro, this right here was highly requested for Kendrick reactions, man. I don't know what it was called. Was it called I Heart 1, 2, 3, and 4? Or The Heart? I don't know. It was something with Heart. And they had 4 parts to it. Somebody told me you were at the part 4. Somebody told me you were at all of them. But this right here was the most highly requested. How much a dollar cost? How much do a dollar cost? Somebody let me know. Somebody please let me know how much a dollar costs. We finna listen to Kendrick's definition though. Let's get it. Ja Rule ain't ready for this. Ja Rule not ready for this. What album is this?
How much a dollar really costs? The question is detrimental, paralyzing my thoughts. Parasites in my stomach keep me with a gut feeling, y'all. Gotta see how I'm chilling once I park this luxury car. Hopping out feeling big as Mutombo.
He said, you should see how I'm feeling when I park this luxury car. Oh, he about to take, yeah. That, I already know what type of song this is. He about to paint us a picture, man. He said, parasites in my stomach. Oh, hold up.
How much a dollar really costs? The question is detrimental, paralyzing my thoughts. Parasites in my stomach keep me with a gut feeling, y'all. Gotta see how I'm chilling once I park this luxury car. Hopping out feeling big as Mutombo. 20 on pump 6, Dirty Marcellus called me Dumbo. 20 years ago, can't forget. Now I can lend him my ear or two. How to stack.
He said 8 years ago, hey, they called me Dumbo. Now I can lend him my ear or two. Man, come on, we catching those, bro. Oh, man. Kendrick, another Eminem type, man. You gotta listen to every single line.
20 on pump 6, Dirty Marcellus called me Dumbo. 20 years ago, can't forget. Now I can lend him my ear or two. How to stack these residuals tenfold. The liberal concept that men do. 2006, it didn't hear me. Indigenous African only spoke Zulu. My American tongue was leery. Walked out the gas station.
Hold up. Am I tripping? Before he said 20, hold up, man. I know I ain't tripping.
06, he didn't hear me. Go can't forget. Now feeling big as Mutombo. 20 on pump 6, Dirty Marcellus called me Dumbo.
Okay, 20 years ago,
can't forget. Now I can lend him my ear or two. How to stack these residuals tenfold. The liberal concept that men do. 2006, he didn't hear me. Indigenous African only spoke Zulu. My American tongue was leery.
Yeah, he said 20 on pump 6. He said, you didn't hear me. Oh, shit.
Marcellus called me Dumbo 20 years ago, can't forget. Now I can lend him my ear or two. How to stack these residuals tenfold. The liberal concept that men do. 2006, he didn't hear me. And indigenous African, only spoke Zulu, my American tongue was leery. Walked out the gas station, a homeless man with a semi tan complexion asked me what 10 grand, stressing about dry land, deep water, powder blue skies that crack open, a piece of crack that he wanted. I knew he was smoking, he begged and pleaded, asked me to feed him twice, I didn't believe it, told him beat it, contributed money just for his pipe, I couldn't see it. He said, my son, temptation is one thing that I've defeated, listen to me, I want a single bill from you, nothing less, nothing more. I told him I didn't have it, then closed my door. Tell me how much a dollar cost.
Wow! Oh, Lord. Bro, I should have never did this here, bro. I should have never discovered this right here, man. Y'all done fucked up now. Oh, Lord. I'm officially a Kendrick fan, bro. I'm officially a Kendrick fan. I never thought that hard about a verse before. This nigga took me to biology school. Nigga, I'm the teacher. He said he closed the door and said he didn't have it. He said, the man said, all I want is a single bill for you. But Kendra thought he was gonna take the money and go support his habit. But the man was like, nah, I done defeated temptation. But he still got it. Oh, man, I got to hear the rest of this. Hey, y'all niggas talking too much, man. Y'all talking too much. Stop talking to me.
I've defeated. Listen to me. I want a single bill from you. Nothing less, nothing more. I told him I didn't have it. Then close my door. Tell me how much a dollar costs.
How much, bro? How much do a dollar cost, bro?
Staring at me, I grabbed my key. Staring at me, I started the car, then I tried to leave. But something told me to keep it in park until I could see the reason why he was mad at a stranger, like I was supposed to save him, like I'm the reason he homeless and asking me for a favor. He's staring at me, his eyes follow me with no laser. He's staring at me, I noticed that his stare is contagious. Now I'm staring back at him, feeling some type of disrespect. If I could throw a bat at him, he'd be aiming at his neck. I never understood someone begging for goods, asking for handouts, taking it if they could. At this particular person just had it down back, staring at me for the longest until he finally asked, have you ever opened up Exodus 14? A humble man is all that we ever need. Tell me how much a dollar cost.
It's about to get, bro, it's about to get crazy deep now. I already know it. He building us up to it. Now I see, I finally see. I've been searching for months. I reacted to like 4 songs. I understood how great he was, but this song right here, I can literally say this song right here made me a Kendrick fan. How much a dollar cost? Y'all remember that? Y'all remember when we had about 3 million? And Kendrick Lamar be watching the reactions. Remember this reaction right here. This is my favorite Kendrick reaction.
Keep tripping and feeling resentment. I never met a transient that demanded attention. It got me frustrated, indecisive, and power tripping. Sour emotions got me looking at the universe different. I should distance myself, I should keep it relentless. My selfishness is what got me here, who the fuck I'm kidding? So I'ma tell you like I told the last bum. Crumbs and pennies, I need all of mine. And I recognize this type of panhandling all the time. I got better judgment, I know when niggas hustling. Keep in mind, when I was struggling, I did compromise. Now I comprehend, I smell grandpa's old medicine reeking from your skin, moonshine and gin. Nigga, you're babbling, your words ain't flattering. I'm imagining Denzel, but looking at O'Neal. Cause I'm in sad thrills, your gimmick is mediocre. The jig is up, I seen you from a mile away, losing focus. And I'm insensitive, and I lack empathy. He looked at me and said, your potential is bittersweet. I looked at him and said, every nickel is mine to keep. He looked at me and said, know the truth, it'll set you free. You're looking at the Messiah, the son of Jehovah, the higher power, the choir that spoke the word, the Holy Spirit, the nerve of Nazareth. And I tell you just how...
He's talking about the Bible. He's talking about a certain part of the Bible. Did I hear him say something about Exodus, the book of Exodus? He's literally telling us what the Bible says.
Up, I seen you from a mile away, losing focus, and I'm insensitive, and I lack empathy. He looked at me and said, your potential is bittersweet. I looked at him and said, every nickel is mine to keep. He looked at me and said, know the truth, it'll set you free. You're looking at the Messiah, the son of Jehovah, the higher power, the choir that spoke the word, the Holy Spirit, the nerve of Nazareth. And I tell you just how much a dollar cost. The price of happiness bought in heaven, embrace your loss. I am God.
I wash my hands, I said my grace, what more do you want from me?
Wow.
Tears of a cloud, guess I'm not all what it's meant to be. Shades of gray will never change if I condone. Turn this page, help me change to right my wrong.
Wow. How the fuck have I been sleeping on Kendrick this long? It's like, yeah, I hear all the hype. I hear all the hype. You know how some, the hype be like overwhelming sometimes? You be like, man, I ain't listening to that shit. That was me. Everybody, Kendrick this, Kendrick that. Fuck it, I'm part of y'all now, man. Hey, that's tough. Huh? How much a dollar costs? When y'all find out, let me know, man. I'm gone.